assuming that God is the Father. Now you're plainly stating that God is the Father. So the point that I'm making is that what we believe is not so crazy, because it's actually what the Bible says, and it's actually what Pastor Anderson accidentally proved in his sermon to debunk what we believe, okay? So it's like, man.